No, no.
Look, I've told you.
With spectacles, testicles, wallet, and watch. Spectacles, testicles, wallet, and watch. That's it.
Watch. I'm enjoying this. Nice.
Nice! Look, Charlie, some con men sell life insurance. The church sells afterlife insurance. It's brilliant. Everyone thinks you might need it, and no one can prove you don't.
The church isn't selling anything, Brian.
Oh, well, if the church isn't selling anything, how did he get to be so rich?
Just remember, whenever there's a deep human need, there's money to be made.
Well, you think so?
Of course. Look at Kentucky Fried Chicken.
Is that what you're saying God wanted the church to be? Rich?
No, but God's very busy. He can't control all the details. He's running a franchise operation.
Those nuns aren't rich. Come on, let's go.
Good people, Brian. Anyone can see that.
Just like you and me, they're the monks.
How come they're happier than us then?
They're happier than us because when they joined up, they checked their brains in at the door.